Why should not man deem himself self-sufficient? The main purpose of a person who fears God is to be morally pleasing to Him. This person knows that he needs to improve himself and to engage in a continual effort to be better in behavior, because virtues such as sincerity, honesty, diligence, self-sacrifice, and modesty have no upper limits. In other words, no one can say, "I have achieved model behavior. It couldn't be any better than this." A person's spiritual improvement will be rapid if he sees himself as imperfect and seeks to become better. Such a person purifies himself of his wrongdoings and progresses towards even better behavior every single day. If someone sees himself as sufficient in any matter, then he will not attempt to seek or to make any improvement. As a matter of fact, he is unable to find his faults and imperfections, and so cannot amend them, which prevents improvement. God states in Surah 96, verses 6 and 7, that imagining oneself to be self-sufficient is a serious mistake. No, indeed, truly man is unbridled seeing himself as self-sufficient. For that reason, man should not deem himself sufficient, neither in performing good deeds that would please God, nor in spiritually improving himself. Using the reason that God granted to him, he should always ask for improvement.